गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द राइज एंड स्प्रेड ऑफ क्रिश्चियनिटी द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन्स। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्म्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो टुडेज लर्निंग टारगेट, व्हाट इज बैप्टिज्म, विल नो अबाउट इट, क्रूसिफिक्शन ऑफ जीसस, रिजरेक्शन, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड विद गुड फ्राइडे एंड ईस्टर डे। नेक्स्ट ऑफ क्रिश्चियनिटी, हाउ डिड द क्रिश्चियनिटी वॉज स्प्रेडेड। So let's start. So what is baptism? Baptism is a religious rite of sprinkling water onto a person's forehead or of immersing them in water. Baptism means the initiator or inductor. It symbolizes the purification or regeneration and admission to the Christian church. So actually it is one type of the introductions of someone by the process of baptism in the Christian religion. Crucifixion is an act of executing by a method of widespread in the ancient world. The victim's hand and feet are bound or nailed to the cross. This is the cross sign where Jesus is crucified. Next, that crucify, because at the time of Jesus' life, Jesus existing in the Europe or Jerusalem, and Jesus' popularity was increased. So at the time, Jews religious leader felt threatened by Jesus' popularity. They complained against of Jesus, and after that the Roman governor Pontius believed the Jews leader's commitment and sentenced Jesus to death. Thus Jesus was crucified after his crucifixion in Golgotha in 30th century. The cross became the sacred symbol of old. And you know that he was born in 6th century BC and died in 30th century BC. So the approx age was 24 of Jesus. After crucifixion, he was buried in the tomb, and the day of crucifixion is observed as a Good Friday. His followers believe that Jesus rose from the dead on the third day after his crucifixion. And the process from rising up from the dead body is called the resurrection. His tomb too was found empty. This event of Jesus rising from the dead came to be known as resurrection and is celebrated by the Christian as Easter. The reporter of Jesus resurrections and empty reports of Jesus' resurrection and empty tombs convinced his followers that he was the Messiah. You know that meaning of Messiah? Messiah, the promised deliverer of the Jews nation. His disciples began to spread his message, or they were known as apostles or the messengers. Those who accepted him as a Messiah and followed the teaching become the Christians. They referred to him as a Jesus Christ. The word Christ came from the Christos and Greek word for Messiah. How did Christianity spread all over the world? Here, medieval Europe, in spite of all of the Western Roman Empire, retains the spread of Christianity. The popularity of the Christianity was such that eventually almost whole Europe adopted the Christianity as a state of religion. With the spread of Christianity, Christian churches came up the almost every villages, town and cities. एंड ख्रिस्टन्स मॉन्ग ऑर्गेनाइज टुगेदर इंटू रिलीजियस कम्युनिस्ट कॉल द मोनास्ट्रीज। ए बिल्डिंग यूजली स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड लार्ज साउंडेड बाई द गार्डन्स एंड ऑर्चर्ड्स सर्विंग एज द रेसिडेंस एंड वर्क प्लेस ऑफ मॉन्ग्स ऑल्सो नोन एज ए मोनास्ट्री। मोनास्ट्री ऑल्सो हैड द चैपल और ए चार्च फॉर द रेसिडेंट टू प्रे। एज अ क्रिस्टनिटी स्प्रेड इन यूरोप मैनी मोनास्ट्रीज वेर बिल्ड। मैनी वोमेन डिवोटेड देयर लाइफ टू गॉड एंड दे वेर कॉल्ड द नन्स एंड देयर प्लेस ऑफ रेसिडेंस वॉज नोन एज कॉन्वेंट। द टीचिंग ऑफ जीसस क्राइस्ट स्प्रेड बाय पीटर एंड पॉल टू मोस्ट पावरफुल एक्सपोनेंट ऑफ क्रिस्टनिटी ट्रैवलिंग थ्रू आउट द रोमन एम्पायर। दे मेड क्रिस्टनिटी एज ए रिलीजन टू बी फॉलोड बाय द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एंड दिस क्रिस्टनिटी वॉज स्प्रेडेड इन ग्रेट ब्रिटेन स्विट्जरलैंड जर्मनी एंड अदर कंट्रीज ऑल्सो। सो दिस इज योर टॉपिक टूडे आई हैव डिस्कस। सो नाउ डिपेंड ऑन द टू पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियोज यू विल ट्राई टू डू दिस एक्सरसाइज ए बी एंड सी। इफ एनी डिफिकल्टीज यू फेस so you can call me, you can message me. For today, bye. Thank you.